So, although there looks a lot less bees in here, making me think that some have swarmed, we've actually got brood down on that zest frame. So the queen has definitely mated. Now we've just got to hopefully get her to build some numbers up. But down there, you can see brood. Didn't want to disturb them too much because I'm not using smoke. But brood on the zest frames. Happy days.